The world of sales is transforming. Buyers are more informed and engaged with sellers later in the sales process. They demand more personalization, product knowledge, and proactive outreach from sellers. To be successful, sellers need to influence the buying process with a deeper understanding of their customers and the right action at the right time. Sales organizations can support their sellers with a Studio from Dynamics 365 Sales Insights. With Studio, sales managers and operations teams create suggested actions based on best practices, sales process alignment, and available data insights. Then, the suggestions are exposed to the sellers at just the right time during the sales process. Sellers need to follow up with many leads, opportunities, and tasks. Sometimes they forget to close records, and these inconsistencies can cause the seller's pipeline and the manager's forecast to become inaccurate. With Sales Insights, sellers get suggested actions in their dashboards. For example, they see upcoming opportunities that have a low score but are supposed to close in the next week. Following up on this suggested action, the sellers ensures the pipeline stays accurate. The sales organization uses the Studio to create those suggested actions. They started with an out-of-the-box template and further customize it using Microsoft Flow. In this example, the sales organization sets up a suggested action for an opportunity that is due today and has a high opportunity score. Organizations create a lot of good sales-related content, but it's hard for the sellers to find what they need when they need it. When a seller starts an opportunity, the first action is to create a pitch deck. The suggested action helps the seller to find the deck directly in context of the opportunity. The sales organization leveraged the Studio to generate the suggested action. The Studio also makes it easy to keep their sellers up to date. For example, if the recommended pitch deck changes, organizations can easily edit the logic and change the suggested pitch deck. They can choose from many services to pull the deck from. In this example, we are changing the file location within SharePoint, but you can connect to other services as well. Organizations gather a lot of customer data, such as what they buy, what they use, and what they are interested in. Finding and using this data can overwhelm the seller, so focusing on the right thing at the right time can be difficult. When sellers prepare for a customer interaction, suggested actions show them relevant information like product features and upcoming meetings in a prioritized order. To support the seller, the sales organization created an AI model, which stored the output into the suggested actions. To make sure that suggestion is the first one the seller sees, the organization marked it as high priority. Additionally, they create rules to optimize the feed shown to sellers. For example, they rank suggested actions higher on their biggest, most valued customers. Using suggested actions created by the Studio and Sales Insights, organizations can help sellers save time, focus on the right next step, and use companies' best practices. Try Dynamics 365 Sales Insights today and create your first suggested action with the Studio.